Ariana has made a makeshift RV trailer out of a gooseneck horse trailer she attached to her Ford F-350 dually pickup truck. Look at all the welding and setup that she has done. Maybe when she shows up, hopefully it will be air-conditioned. Ack. This burrito isn't sitting well. Gotta make a run for the bathroom. It really hurts. My butt is completely set up. Shelby, you still have to talk about for dinner? You are such a complete hedge fox. Select something else for dinner next time, would you? Phew. That was a close call without a moment to spare. Oh my doll. My diarrhea would not go down. How could this happen, Shelby? Come here now.
Yes, Pipster? Is there something wrong?
I was on the toilet going number two, and all of a sudden there is no toilet paper in that bathroom and I had to use a whole entire pack of baby wipes that you use to wipe the shopping carts after shopping at Stop and Shop. And the toilet ended up clogged.
Pip Squeak, you cannot waste an entire pack of wipes like this. Now I need to contact Ariana to repair the toilet. Wash your hands and get out of this bathroom.
Well, that certainly meant I cannot use my bathroom temporarily.
Maybe you can use mine. It has lots of toilet paper.
Yeah, but please, stay out of my bathroom.
And also, stay out of my bathroom too. Me and Mila made them private and you can't use them unless Shelby's, Quince's, or yours are temporarily out of order.
Well, Ariana is a repair girl and can fix anything, even toilets.
When she repairs the toilet and comes downstairs, we shall thank her.
Everyone, Darren's bathroom has been repaired. Let's hope another clog or damage to his toilet, sink, shower, and tub never happen again in the near future.
Well, Ariana, I can pay you by mail.
Most certainly, Darren. Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye-bye, Ariana. It was nice having you repair Pipster Cat's toilet.
My pleasure, Shelby.
Now let's get my dogs, Sasha, Beth, and Ashton, and go to the hospital and tell Tailsland what happened to my toilet after I finished having my diarrhea and when there was no toilet paper in my bathroom available for me to wipe my tail.
Christmas Day 11. 14 more to go until Christmas.
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more.